since this fly is just chilling and shit like that, I'll probably be able to milk it. We'll be able to get some fly milk. We can sell it on the black market. But I don't know how I'm gonna get the fucker. I don't know how we're gonna need some sort of a tool. Or we could just leave the fucking fly alone and fucking say fuck this, because I don't know. I don't know what to do with this, because this was bizarre. It flew there, it sat there, and now it's just chilling. It's either a fucking nanobot drone, like military nanobot drone, or the fly's just fucking just like, what the fuck's going on? Why am I here? This isn't normal. This is a fly here, I'm telling you. What the fuck's going on? You tell me. Because I'm not just high, there's a fucking fly. Look at it. Look. He's just like, what the? See? You see? Now do you see what the fucking shit I go through when I'm by myself? And people are fucking listening to me. They're like, you're fucking crazy. You're out of your fucking mind, buddy. What are you talking about? It was like when I seen the wasp fucking land on the fentanyl tinfoil, and then it flies away, and then it comes back, and then it flies away and comes back, and I'm like, what the fuck is it doing? Like, harvesting fucking fentanyl and bring it back to the net? I'm like, what the fuck? It was the weirdest shit I've ever seen. Nobody was fucking around to see it. I didn't have a fucking camera. I couldn't fucking record it. There you go. Now there's this fucking fly. The last time it was this weird fucking spider thing that was fucking shooting webs up and then crawling up them. Yeah, I don't even know what the fuck that was. I've been seeing all kinds of weird insects. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Look at this thing. Buddy, do you have any up for sale? Do you have anything for sale? You don't have any acid or anything like that, you know? Like, what are you, a fucking dog or something? Like, why are you walking towards me like this? This is fucking classic. Yo, hey, I don't know what the fuck you're on there, fly. It's like you took an ecstasy pill in there or something and you're in love with everything. You're like, what the fuck, man? This fly is fucking high on drugs or something. And see what happens? Because you can't just say that, you know, yeah, I'm high on drugs, but that's besides the point. Look at this shit. Like, what the fuck? What do you want? This is fucking... No. I don't know what to do about this. Should I take it with me all the way back home? Yeah, that'd be... Let's see. Let's see if the little fucker stays with me the whole time. And I'm gonna laugh my ass off if it fucking stays. Yo, bro. I got a fucking pet fly. Or a nano spy drone. I don't fucking know. We're gonna have to figure it out. Because I've never seen a fly do that. What the fuck's up with you, buddy? Okay, this is tripping me out way too much. All right. We need to turn this off. Well, if I still have the fly later on, I'll fucking tell you, because I don't know what to do. Look at him. Yo, what the fuck's up with you? Anyways. I think we need to fucking turn this off. This is fucked up. What the fuck, man? Somebody explain this to me. Has anybody ever seen flies do this before? Because I've never seen behavior like this in a fly. It's fucking strange. And I'm a fucking psychonaut here, you know? Like, I explore altered states of consciousness, so I'm pretty sure I know what it's like to, like, this is bizarre. If I was sober and I seen this, I'd be fucking like, what the fuck's going on here? Alright, anyways, this is fucking.